they're sending me out on the grass that stopped. You light up my world in ways I can't explain. Your electricity's running through my veins. Oh, baby, I can't help it. I've never felt like this. Only you.
Hi, my name is Audrey, and I'm literally the richest in like. I'm literally the richest in the entire world. My dad literally owns all of the Royal High Hotels, and I'm super duper rich. And yeah, I'm gonna be touring my beach house, and a lot of you are probably wondering, who am I? Well, I'm actually Lexi's cousin, and I came on her account to show all of you guys what like a real YouTuber is. Hopefully we get our own channel soon, but anyways, I'm Audrey, and I'm 1,000 times better than Lexi, because I'm richer than Lexi, and I'm better than Lexi, so I'm gonna be showing you guys my beach house tour, and I know what you're thinking, my beach house is probably bigger than all houses in the world, I know, but this is just my beach house. My real house, well, we're gonna do a tour later, but this is a tour of my beach house, so we have the most luxurious pool ever. It is literally such a big pool. Like, look at this pool. Like, it's really deep. Oh my god, my Chanel. Oh my god, I'm literally wearing Gucci right now, and I literally cannot have my Gucci ruined and my Chanel tiara ruined and my Chanel shoes. These aren't Chanel shoes, sorry. These are the new Christian Louboutins, okay? Oh my god. Anyway, this is the front. Over here I have my little umbrella, and I have my little relaxation area with these little waterfall thingies. I have no idea what they're called. And then we have a little relaxing area over here. You can just lounge, have the time of your life. And then over here is the end of my beach home. Over here is a little lounge with a TV. Little, relaxation area. I really like to relax here sometimes. Then a little dining table with a candle. I have my own very own smoothie bar. I love making smoothies here. As a matter of fact, we should right now. And I don't even need to open the gates. I can just jump over because, yes, I'm going to be making a smoothie. Is there no royally rich drink? Because I need a royally rich drink. Because I always, me, Audrey, I need to have the royally rich drink. I have to have the best drinks ever. I need to have the best everything. So I'm going to be doing, I deserve having my amazing strawberry paradise. Because yes, of course, I need to have my own rainbow paradise. Stranded at sunset, it sounds like something that, well, you know, Lexi would have. But I'm gonna have rainbow paradise because I'm not Lexi. So I'm gonna have to put in 2 strawberries. I'm gonna have to put in 5 banana spears. 2 pineapple wedges. A splash of Limo Nana. Whoever came up with these names. A sherbet scoop. Wait, why am I doing my own work? I cannot be doing my own work. Like, literally, how am I doing my own work? And coconut, of course. I can't be doing my own work. Did I really just make this myself? It's the most delicious drink. It's so delicious, I don't want to drink it all right now. Hey, give me a second. I need to go to the bathroom, you guys. I'm an awesome cook, okay? The blender wasn't fine. So then we're going to go upstairs. Over here is just like 2 little areas. And then next to the balcony, some paintings. And then the third floor is this 2-story beach house. We have this little lounging area where I like to put my friends for a sleepover with this big screen TV. Because yes. And then I have 2 doors, and this is the room of this other pack. pirates, the ancient pirate that used to live in here. He was very rich. And then this is obviously my bedroom. My parents don't live in this beach house. They live in a small bungalow. Because I have the best beach house. So they have to live in a bungalow. This is just like my area. It's like, you know, like bathing and stuff like that. And I had to put some rose petals in here. Have my glam time. And then this is my little mermaid bed, which I just like to relax in and lounge in. And I deserve to be relaxed and lounge after explaining all of that to you. Then we have a little balcony again. Balcony, like waterfall. And I deserve to relax in my princess mermaid bed after explaining all of that to you about myself. I deserve to relax. Make sure to subscribe to Lexi until I got my own amazing channel because, wait, who is that? Wait, was that my new Chanel? Wait, let me get downstairs and check. I think that might be my new Chanel. Wait, let me go downstairs and check. I've been waiting for this delivery for literally ages. Ages. Let me go here. What does this say? Is it a postcard? Oh no, this is my mailbox. Postcard? What does this say? Sorry, we forgot to pay the rent for the beach house. We cannot possibly pay it anymore. You will have to pack your things and come to our bungalow. What? I cannot be in that small cabin thing. It doesn't deserve to be called a bungalow. And why is this on YouTube? I thought my parents owned this. No. So rent, you have to pack my things.
Yeah, nothing, you guys. Nothing happens. Oh my god. Nothing happens. And there's some gift in here. What is this? Fake? Shit. Now? Wait, let me smell it. Yep, this is fake. I know a fake Chanel when I see it, let alone smelling it. This doesn't smell a real Chanel. Like, what does my dad even think I am? I'm the richest girl ever. Did dad's hotel just not get paid or something like that? Oh my god, I need to go back to the hotels and tell them what this disgrace is. Like, I deserve the best and the best. I need to get to the bottom of this. I'm going to the hotel. I've got my dad's $1 million.
My dad's $1 million hotel. Now let's get to the bottom of this. Who sent me that note? Who sent me the Chanel? Did dad get the hotel doing this, or is the hotel not doing well? I need to get to the bottom of this. I need to get to the bottom of this. Now I need to get to the bottom of this. Wait, what? What is this? Oh my god, what is this? No people working? And why have they, this is where my pink suitcase was. What have they done with it? Did they just forget to bring it to me or something? And do these elevators just not work anymore? Do they, like, press the buttons for it to, like, work? Oh my god, that's just, like, way too much work. I have to press buttons for an elevator to work? That is not how elevators work. You say, hey, elevator, and they're just automatically works, right? That's how it works in my house. I'm not sure about this, but that's how it works in my house, okay? There's no person at this hotel. This was supposed to be a $1 million hotel, and there's no person here. They're probably all just there to get $1 million items for a hotel. So make sure to go to Boutier Hotels today. My name is Audrey Boutier. Make sure to subscribe before I get my own channel. Subscribe to Lexi's channel and then unsubscribe to Lexi's channel and then subscribe to my own Audrey channel. But whenever I get a new channel, then well, bye. 24/7 got you on my mind. Think about you.
body wants you night and day. But my head is screaming, go up.